Hello guys, today we're gonna take on final regular season game. We're gonna take on the Texans. We should crush them in this essential mess, but let's see what their roster is. We played them before, of course, but we need to see if okay, so anyone get hurt, anyone important. Oh, Jonathan Wells out for the season. It's not really of importance, really. Questionable backup. Ricky. Oh, that's the other Ricky Williams. Yeah, no one really there. Oh, he's out for the season. That's kind of big. Yeah, because that means Michael's starting, so, oh man. They're a 3-4 team, of course. Payne's kind of a veteran. Combs is a rookie. They got a rookie nose tackle that's already equal to a 7-year vet. Start him. Get a boost in. Sharper, of course. Foreman's decent, yeah. Clemens out 2 weeks. Ooh, that's kind of big there. Foreman was always with them. Yeah, he was with them since they began. He was with Buffalo before. Not bad. Corners. They got some solid corners. Safety. Ooh, their starter. Safety's out, so. Yeah, they're. We got some holes, but well, the key is we gotta win this game. I don't know, even if we win it, I don't know if we'll contend, but at least we would be 500, which at this point I'll be happy with being able to happen with our season. I mean, we could get better traffic if we go 7-9. I mean, if we're not gonna go to the playoffs no matter what, then the problem is the playoff race for the wild card is so freaking close. That I don't even know if it'll mean anything if we lose or not, so I'm just gonna go for it. And even if someone does get hurt, by the time, I mean, it wouldn't matter because they'll just get through it. See what they do. Oh man, they're gonna make us receive first. Okay, then we have to score. Yeah, we'll be tied with Indianapolis, Tennessee. It's weird because we swept Tennessee. Alright, let's. Nice. Since it's the last game of the season, I want to make sure my running back gets to 1,000. I don't know what his career is, his season thing is right now. I wonder if I could look. Oh, shit. I do have to punt. I can't risk it. I don't want to lose. Shit. Because here's the thing with the Texans. Carr isn't awful, and they got good receivers. Their line is leaves some stuff. Their running back situation. Oh my god, freaking Mac. Oh my god. Nice. Damn it. Shit. It's not going good. Okay. There we go. Eagles won that. Colts won their last game. Oh, he barely got it. Jeez. 26 of wow. Okay. I gotta cut it in sooner. I go for it. Just didn't like the play and how I liked how it looked. There we go. I like that better. Playing the game toss. Nice. This could work. Oh, wow, yes. Yeah, I'd rather just stockpile yards for Taylor at this point. Ooh, feels like he's gotten slower. Quick little sweep. That's Staley. Want tosses. There we go. They get ball back second half, so it's important that we don't let them score here. They get time to score back. I should have audibled, to be honest. But I guess if they were going to score anyway, it might as well be quick, if anything. Triple post one. It never works for some reason. Alright. Now I really need to look into the passing. Oh wow, I got lucky. I was going to press a different button. Okay, we'll call one there. Damn it. Waited too long. He was open, and I waited too long. He's open for that window. Oh, frick, are you kidding me? Oh, my God. How? God damn it. Oh, man. If I got a safety, that'll make me feel a little bit better. Just gonna have to talk to him. Oh, shit. freaking turnover. You see, that's what's been costing me some wins this season. And, like, and the thing is that some of the interceptions, yeah, I can understand. But then there's those kind where I'm just like, really? You caught that? First turnover. It's gonna be a shitty kick. Well, I thought it was worse. There we go. 3. Looks good. Nice. Nice. There we go. Have to. He's gonna pancake me. You're gonna crash in. Damn it. Go, 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 go. Shoo. It's not fast enough, but still. Let's run it. No, I want to keep running. I don't want to pass this close. I don't want to make another mistake. Right there. Behind that guard right there. Oh, that was Staley. Oh, wait. Oh, sweet. And the Pro Bowler did it. Nice. Oh, they're doing the goal line. I wonder if I can throw them off. And, you know, let's just switch over here. There we go. Yeah. Thanks. Oh, sweet, got a sack. Shit, are you kidding me? Oh my god, I swear, audible and they still got it again. Oh my god, he was freaking wide open? Jeez. Oh my god. Alright. Wow, some stutter in there. Staley. Alright, Staley. Big boy moment. Got his job done. Thanks, McCardle. Maybe I left a little too much time on the clock, but you gotta take them when you can get them. Oh, nice. basic man, I'm not going to change it. Should have called a timeout. Changed to like, I know that would help them to call a timeout, but I should have changed it just so that I could switch to a decent defense. There we go. No, I want Nicole. Because I know they're going to pass. Oh my God, really? Oh my God. Shit. I mean, it's so weird because we've only had one, there's only been one turnover the whole game, early that interception, but that still might make the difference here. He's double team. I should have gone with Ricardo. I need to just try to get closer so I can really get a better Hail Mary. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Oh my God. And that's the thing with this game. Like, no matter how well you do, if you have more turnovers than the other team, you're going to lose. It's really the best, like, predictor of, like, winning or losing. But yeah, our season's done. And you know what? While I think we could have done better than 7-9, I think we'd have gone 8-8 or 9-7. But... too many mistakes. I mean, we had that one turnover cost us. Even though it was early in the game, and even though we definitely had chances to stop them, they just were relentless. But yeah, this is the end of our season for sure. Next episode, we will just do it all in that episode. We'll just conclude everything in that one. So, we'll soon check out the stats and then call it good. And the next episode, we'll conclude the season two here. We won't do the All-Star game, there's just no point, really. I mean, it'll be interesting more down the line when all the players get replaced with, like, new computer-created players, but that'll be a long time. I guess let me know, of course, if you want to see another season, but to be honest, if you want this to be more of a regular thing, I might have to change how I approach it, because this is a 30-year thing, and to play every game throughout like this would be too much, in my opinion. I would almost have to take a sim route with it. And maybe take the sim route and maybe just play playoff games when they come. Obviously, we're going to get disappointment that we failed to make the playoffs, but... let's see who made it. Ravens win, Steelers, Browns tied, Bengals sucked. Titans got it, Colts were 8-8, we were 7-9. Let's look at division record. Yeah, if we just... just not quite there. Bills got that with 11-5. Broncos got... yeah, you see, we wouldn't have made it anyway, even if we did win. And went 9-7. Packers did it. Lions, pretty close to the Vikings. Buccaneers got that. Close division for that one. Eagles, kind of close, except for Cowboys sucked. Seahawks, 49ers, Rams, Cardinals, of course, sucked. Okay. Let's look at the owner's box and see what everyone... yeah, fan support went down pretty hard. Expectations rose, but I think it'll drop again. Income went inconsistent. Alright, let's look at everything. Trades. So you can do more than that. That was my mistake, right? Weekly awards. Adam Green got the last of the year. Ben got that. Wow, he had a great game. Pro Bowl, of course. Oh yeah, Carr, I know it all. Julian Peterson did great. Look at yearly. Ricky Williams got MVP. Nice. Only. Yeah, Sale was close too. A couple Packers. Let's see. NFC. Offensive player. We got that, of course, yeah. Defensive player, yeah, Sale definitely got that.
The last one was Miami Dolphins, right? In the corner.
Yep.
I kinda know him.
Let's see. 51 there. Okay, offensive rookie, Peterson. quarterback. This is definitely needed to really look at for these, because this kind of looks at the future. Okay, Jerry Galloway. Teal, he did, Paul Bell, not much there. NFC. Rodgers, he did pretty decent for himself. Yeah, not much. Rookies. He did pretty decent. B.B. Sidney. Combs. Swan, not too bad. Robertson. Interception. Got an interception. Did decent amount of tackles. Missed 6 weeks. Ooh. Best quarterback, of course, at AFC. NFC. Best running back. Oh, Travis Henry, nice. Best wide receiver. I'm not really seeing, like, any Jaguars. Best D-line. Best linebacker. Just defensive back. Yeah. Best kicker. Little Jaguars guy. 11 for 13, not too bad. Not as much as the rest, but. Coach. No Jaguars. Yeah. Okay, Pro Bowl. Alright, we're just gonna scan through this. Yeah. Any Jaguars? Left tackle. Yeah. I forgot you can go through them like that. NFC. See if there's any Lions. Just for shits and giggles. For share, of course. Big return of Hakeem. Alright. Horse trailer. Who was it? Oh, Portis was. Last one for the season. Alright, we're going to save this, and we're going to look at everything in the next video. It might be longer than usual, so keep that in mind, but it will be the last one for this season. If you want to see a season 3, let me know, but I can't guarantee that. If there is that much demand for a season 3, then I know there will be demand for more, and if that's the case, I may have to change how I approach going through these, because that's a lot to go through, and I cover a lot of stuff, so I don't really, I know this one took a couple years to get to, and I don't really want to make people wait longer if they really want more, so I'm going to have to adjust how I do things, but it is what it is. Just let me know. The next thing I'm going to do after this, and it's going to be soon, is actually SmackDown 2, WWF SmackDown 2. The season mode of that was requested. I'm going to do that. Then after that, I don't know if I'm going to do another football one. I will say the next football one I do will be 2K5. And it will be the Bills. I believe, it's possible I could change my mind, but that was a request, so I'm going to stick with it. But yeah, that's probably going to be, I don't know if I want to go straight to football again after wrestling. I might do like basketball, baseball, even hockey, even. Baseball's overall is tough because a lot of games in baseball, their franchise modes require you to play the whole season. So that kind of puts a damper on it a little bit. Basketball, though, actually, you know what? I might do a college game. I haven't done a college game yet. I think that's long. So overall, let me know what you guys want to see. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. In case you want to chat with me, Mike, or anyone else at the Campy Company, you don't want to use the YouTube comment section, we do have a couple options. The first one is we have a Discord channel. You can find a link to that in the about page / about section of our channel. We also have a discussion tab in our channel as well. You can access that through a PC or laptop computer. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like the videos, and have a good day.